ending, and David realizes he needs to find a place to rest his weary head. It has been quite the day, and he'd like nothing better than a clean room, somewhere to leave his things, and a nice clean bed to crawl into.
This looks okay, but what a strange name, Gotham Steve. Well, it says there's rooms available. I may as well check it out.
Caution to the wind. Chris decides not to wear the 3 pieces of women's clothing required by law in order to be in the bar. On go the boxers, the hat, and a favorite leather vest instead. Grimy, and the city rouses itself to a new day.